rise soon.
Eivor, child of Varin. Eivor Wolfkist, is that you?
Do I know you?
You were too young to remember me, but I stayed with your household many years ago. This is for you.
The mead horn of Suttungr. How is this possible? Can you conjure things from dreams?
Pesh, it's only a model. I fashioned it from a story told to me by your father, but since he's dead, I offer it to you.
It is exactly like I saw it. In my head. As Varin described it to me. Have you made other things from stories?
Only if the storyteller is very good. Your father was. He would have made a good scald.
Could you do it from dreams or visions? Bring something into this world from another?
Not all dreamers speak, and fewer yet speak clearly. Seers talk too much and cloud your vision with...
What's this about bringing things into this world from another?
More like imagining it into our world. When I have the image, its design speaks to me in a language I do not know, and yet... understand.
This is Suttungr's mead horn, Valka, from Jotunheim, as Varin described it to him.
I do not like this business of trafficking in visions. But if it revives good memories of your father, there may be value in it. I will bring you a potion that will let Eivor dream and speak clearly. If you take advantage, your death will be painful.
Nah, you need not go to so much trouble. You could give me the recipe.
I will bring you a potion. Do not dig too deeply. We do not know the true cost of this.
There'll be no cost to the gods. You heard him. He does not take things from their realms. He imagines them, then crafts them.
Not the cost to the gods. To you.
I will get the workshop ready. Come by when you want to get started. You will be safe in my care. Valka has promised that any harm you suffer will be visited upon me tenfold.
She is protective of her people. But I must exact a promise from you. You must not speak of this to anyone, whatever happens.
I swear upon my life, I will not speak of this to any but you.
When you're near, dear Raven, my memory's sharp. My aim on Northland, down there, in Niflheim, things are less clear. You know I cannot take you. I can barely get myself through the warding wall, and only then by abandoning my trusted weapons. Do not sulk. I will not risk you. For who then would remind me of my purpose? Yes, Baldur. My son. The light of the world. Locked away in Hell's Dark Castle. It was taken too soon. Stolen from us. I shall not rest till I have denied destiny. And brought Baldur back from the dead. You're right, Munin. If it is to be done, best it were done quickly. It is time to go to hell. Niflheim's riches are doubly defended. I must kill the guards before disarming the shield.
Don't fall for any traps!
The kill!
the demeanor of a thief. Who better to lead me to things of value? I must move carefully. My patience has been rewarded.
Pain, my pleasure.
Known to be places of healing. Break my reward.